at that little guy.
Sea spider.
It's a sea spider, a pycnogonid.
I've never seen one swimming.
No.
So Tina thinks this is from the order Pantopoda.
That's a translation of Pantopoda is all legs, so it's a very appropriate name.